pigs can fly.
Go, go. Hobnailed boots, multiple sets of prints. Ducal guard, clearly. Let's see where they went. Got guests. Careful.
I will fell you all, or my name is not Milton de Peyrac-Peyrin!
Damn you, ugly. Walked along the shoreline.
Perhaps the body lay on the bank.
Yeah.
wrong, you're gonna make me mad. Smell of blood. Let's keep looking. Anything taken by the current ends up in these shallows.
Yes, the stench is fierce.
Blood. Guardsmen pulled these nets out of the water, then cut the mutilated body free. Gonna dive in, make sure they didn't miss anything. Look at the rut. Guardsmen left it. To know where they took the corpse. What?
I shall have to leave you soon. Return to court.
Barely got back to Toussaint. Sounds good fight. Have to hurry. Throat torn open by man-like jaws. Man-like. Except for long fangs. Massacred. By a vampire. I'll make you more of that. I was wearing this coat. In the cellar.
Attacker.
I have no trouble knocking over the body in his corns. From five separate prints, fell down the stairs.
Small,
lead deeper into the cellar. The wall with great force. Used this to batter down the grate. Took a lot of strength to batter this. Down.
I cannot stay.
Oh,
these men to get to the body. What have you? Speak to the
onward!
Gotta keep it down. Can only tell where we are when it kills us.
Alas, for nightly, the beast keeps our guard. Let Bruxa roar and not be there. Now came the Witcher in one mighty pound to give fight to the beast. And set fire to the wood, but nothing in the struggle can come to any good. What was ours amongst the victor, the naught shall have come of Fala and Figa. The fate of the beast has been weighed by the gods. Soon the Witcher shall triumph against all odds.
There's no threat. No need to kill it.
A victor may always show mercy. It is his right. Long live Geralt the Merciful! Pikeman, see to the beast.
Let's go!
Faster, Geralt!
Your grace seems right at home in the saddle.
That's my...
Look! It's her! Clear a path! Clear the way, I said!
Would you care, sir?
Is this part of the game?
It's here! Just round the corner!
Hurry!
We must go to where the game is being held.
Vicomtes are thought to like...
Crispy apple. Should like that like any other damn horse. An apple. Yum yum. Gardens are huge. Be better off on horseback. Golden fish should be easy to spot once I'm under.
What the blazes?
Did someone just dive in the water?
Perhaps that's the way to do it.
Sure, if you're a pet.
That's an outrage!
Bad form, sir.
Do something!
Do what exactly? Am I to jump in the water? Lodge an official protest!
How is it that you pest was not feeding as well?
Behold, the fell at some
point! My heart about to burst.
If you please.
That's... Plant. Let you kill again.
Yeah.
Sir de Perec Perrin writes to me.
Drink, dance, and...
Where are you skittering off to, Silvermane?
Oh, the Witcher! The one who...
Whoa!
La 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 la.
Thank you.
Move it. Robber must have found something in Moreau's tomb to activate the entry portal. Wonder what surprises this place has in store. Seems someone besides me might be ferreting around here. Someone slim. No way I can sling through there. Need to find a way around.
Nerve.
blood soaked. Grave Robber was wounded while attempting the climb, needed to bandage up. Managed to avoid the panthers at least. Whoever was here must have scaled that wall. Maybe it's the panthers. Oh crap. How did I just do this? Bad. Wouldn't mind having something like that myself.
Did it.
Interesting as places go. Seems someone put a lot of thought into its design. Should look around. Gargoyle sure does look willing to help. It's just decoration or...
Come guest! Intruder! You're not happy!
Yeah, figured as much. Must be where Moreau had his lab. Just neat. The library. Mostly tomes on mutations and genetics. not an excuse. intriguing as machinery goes. Faster's not. Power cell for portals. Feels dead. Maybe a sign will revive it.
What now, you piece of filth?
Welcome home, sir.
Whoa. Been a major domo all your life?
Yes, I come from a long line of major domos. My father was a major domo, as was my grandfather. Before him, as was my great aunt. In fact, she was the one to start the tradition.
Great aunt?
A hard woman. It is said that already as a child, she knew where she was going and went there. When she arrived in Beauclair, she signed on as a chambermaid at one of the vineyards, then slowly worked her way up to Major Domo. She dragged the rest of the family up the same path. The servants' quarters. I occupy the green home. With the Duchess's permission, I have hired a full staff. Their salaries to be paid from the ducal treasury.
Nice of her.
Not the most sightly part of the estate, I admit. But I think it worthwhile for you as master of the domain to know where the help stays. Baron Rossell ordered the vines in this part of the estate uprooted, and olive groves planted in their place. They look beautiful, especially come spring.
Don't look at all bad now, either.
Down below lies your vineyard, where we grow a strain of Carfanere, one of the world's oldest. Aged in oak barrels. It provides for an exquisite wine with distinct blackberry, wild cherry, plum, and cinnamon notes. Marvelous.
Have to try it one of these days. Nice well. Picturesque.
Yes, though it ran dry long ago. During the raucous feasts Master Bolius held, he would order it filled with wine. There's a tale about a guest attending a Bolius ball for the first time and thus unaware of the custom. He had suffered great heartbreak and had decided to end his life by jumping into the well. The festivities were coming to a close, and the well was nearly empty when the suicidal guest finally jumped. Instead of killing himself, he nearly broke his legs. To numb the pain, he drank the wine.
Drank himself to death?
Not at all. When found the next day, he had concluded he'd witnessed twin miracles. The water had been changed into wine, and he had survived. He retired to a monastery in the Dragon Mountains and began preaching the wisdoms of Lebioda. Monsieur Bolius's wife Nina kept a garden here. A supremely lovely place it was.
Bit neglected now.
I agree. Yet nothing stands in the way of restoring it to its former glory, and once again planting it with herbs and other vegetation. Madame Nina planted diminutive, delicate flowers and herbs here. One might say their aroma still hangs in the air.
You're quite the romantic, Barnabas Basil.
This served as an additional wine cellar in years of plentiful harvests.
Bit of work, and it'll make a fine stable for Roach.
The cellars, voila. During Monsieur Bolis's time, wine was kept here, but Baron Rossel used it to store olive oil as well. I took the liberty of cleaning up the mess, which
I made while fighting the Bruxa. Thanks, Barnabas Basil. Appreciate it.
As you can see, the facade is, how to put it, slightly stained. But one cannot deny it a certain subtle southern charm.
True, though it could use a bit of subtle paint.
And welcome inside. On the left,
been thinking about it's
is there anything